Holland. Big barges are not an uncommon sight along the waterways of the Netherlands. But this one, dating from 1912, had reached the end of its working life, or so they thought, until an enterprising Dutchman had a brainwave. Bricklayers and carpenters got busy inside the 220-foot vessel. Their job? To build what is claimed to be the first floating swimming pool in Europe. Although it's costing around £40,000, this figure is said to be twice as cheap as the cost of a land-based pool of its dimensions, 65 feet long by 20 wide. Not content with the big pool alone, a smaller one was also built under the main deck, which, like its big brother, is equipped with luxury changing rooms, showers and toilets. So far as the businessman behind the venture is concerned, the idea has been a great success. Everything, you might say, has gone swimmingly.